outdoor grow, 27 acres, up to 50 acres next year. And we also have adjoining land as well for the future. So basically we'll be putting down 20,000 clones. I have upwards of, depending on strain, so anywhere to 20 to 30,000 clones really.
Deal with lot and batch. So when we do have all the plants coming from one mother, that is a true lot and batch. In other words, if there's any issues with the plant, you could always come back and you could see that it is one strain. If you use seed, there is a little bit of a difference from seed to seed, and it's harder to get a real lot and batch because each plant will be slightly different than its siblings from seed. Whereas if it's a clone, it's exactly identical.
So I have a lifetime experience of growing outdoors under the old system. Cannabis itself is a plant that loves to grow outside. Prohibition actually kind of sent the plant indoors in hiding, if you will. And over the years, now with legalization and medical that came first, it's kind of going back to where it should be, outdoor, under the sun, produces fantastic cannabis comparable to indoor. As long as you do certain things, you're going to get just as good product with probably 10 times the amount volume. Is certified organic land presently, and we'd like to keep that designation going forward. As far as using fertilizers, they will also be organic fertilizers, and we will have certified organic land with cannabis that is grown on it. So plants in the ground first, second week of June, harvesting first and second week of October into the third week as well.